Right. Well, I think the Spurs and the Clippers and the Warriors, no particular order.
Answer the question.
It's going to come down. I think the Spurs are the best team in the Western Conference.
Are they going to beat Golden State, Charles? Yes or no?
Why do you think that?
Because I think they know how to play. I think they got enough athletic guys on the perimeter. It's going to come down to LaMarcus and Powell. You know, Shaq is 100% correct. You know, like it's, when you watch the Golden State Warriors, they are great, great offensively. They got three of the best offensive players in the world. But if you don't make them pay in the paint, and last night you saw Blake and DeAndre, they didn't dominate the game down low. It's going to come down to Pau Gasol and LaMarcus Aldridge. If those guys can dominate down low, because you're not going to just outscore people after 82 games in the Western Conference Finals. At some point, you're going to have to make some shots, obviously, but you got to play defense and rebound. Those are two most important stats.
Why
Spurs are going to win the Western Conference.
Why does that make you chuckle there, Jeff?
Because these guys have been in the finals
the last 2 years.
And last year they won 73 games and get in there. Then broke an NBA record. And so I'm not going.
What happened in the finals? I'm not
in the NBA finals.
Okay.
With the last 2 minutes of the game, which means they couldn't be back-to-back champions.
If my aunt had Stone, she'd be my uncle.
Yeah, but if.
Almost.
But if you had those 2 minutes back, you might have a ring.
I'm just saying, they have
one. I'm not saying they don't have one.
Couldn't just go if she had a mustache, she'd be my uncle.
I know some women got mustaches. I'm from Alabama. Trust me.
As we digress into his dating in Alabama, the women with mustaches, but as he grew up. I'm never going to discount.
That's when Nair was invented.
Yeah.
Get rid of all the mustaches down in Alabama.
I was not aware of that.
Not aware of that either.
That's a great piece of trivia there.
Not a great word.
That's a new one, Chuck.
Here we go.
That's a new one. San Antonio, Alabama.
Ernie, bring the steer shit back. Of course.
Hey, you're at the wheel.
I'm never going to discount the Chuck, team you know, that's that what has
the,
been
the,
there.
The toothbrush was invented.
Hey, let him talk.
In Tuscaloosa, all them women with one tooth. That's what that's how they came up with the toothbrush.
He doesn't want to hear it.
Look at this guy walking off.
He doesn't want to hear it.
Listen, Jack.
See, when you
all the women in Tuscaloosa got one tooth. That's how they came up with the toothbrush.
You know,
instead of the teeth brush.
They didn't have teeth brush in Tuscaloosa. They had toothbrush.
Now he's got me joining in.
I think now would be a really good time. Now would be a really good time.
I'll get back to that point.
To hear from Greg Popovich after San Antonio's loss.